The first prototype was revealed in 2007. Unofficially, the M109A7 is still being referred to as the Paladin. Prototypes of the M109A7 underwent government testing, and in 2013 this artillery system was approved for low-rate initial production.